Hello, brothers. Zero Aura strikes again. Someone requested a Zero Aura discharge, and here it is. I hope you enjoy it. By the way, thank you, India, for supporting my channel. We have a new build for Zero Aura for now that is pretty effective, and also deals a lot of damage. Rapid Fire Scarf increases the attack speed of Zero Aura while using Volt Switch, which also adds attack speed, which is insanely good. Weakness Policy, which is good for Zero Aura's passive, also deals a lot of damage while performing discharge, which is a deadly burst combo for Zero Aura. This game, I did a lot of kills and damage because of this build, which concluded that this build is solid for Zero Aura. Tips: using Zero Aura requires execution of the game plan. You also notice in my gameplay, bro, that I am always performing boosted attacks without waiting for an enemy to stack my boost attack. Because Zero Aura discharge contains a small amount of stun duration and pulls the enemy when hit by a boosted attack. That's why you need to remember, brothers, to always stack your boosted attack on all Pokemon to deal more damage, and for Zero Aura to pull and add stun duration. Anyway, Zero Aura landing is also pretty good. So don't forget to execute blows and be aggressive in landing, because Zero Aura damage is no joke because of its passive plus weakness policy, which equals a Pokemon's death. When in a team fight, bro, your top priority is always the attacker, because the attacker deals a lot of damage and is squishy, which is why you need him to be dead ASAP to control the flow of the game. Also, you need to remember that you shouldn't start a fight. That's not your job. Let them start a fight so you can position yourself very well and hunt the attackers perfectly in the game. Because once you start the fight, your location will be revealed to the attacker, which gives them the option to reposition themselves very well in the game. Again, don't start the fight. Let them start the fight. Let them start the fight. Also, brothers, in a team fight, you need to be patient and don't act without a plan. Strategic play all matters in the end battle, which is why you need to improve your game sense and adapt to the possible outcomes of the game. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more video content. We have nearly 800 subscribers, so let's do this for our future Pokemon Go players. Thank you, brothers, and stay hydrated.
You want, let's have a bit of fun. until I downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other side. My love, you say you wanna try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose.
Superhero.